name and
Okay, my name is Andrea Drafts. I am an associate with Honey and Blanket by Legal Practitioners. I was acting for the Young Lawyers Association of Zimbabwe, as well as Frederick Moses Charles Mutanda in this matter. The applicants were principally challenging the indication that had been made by the Minister of Justice, and consequently the decision made to extend the tenure of office of the Honorable Chief Justice Lukwalaba. So we filed an urgent chamber application, which was then heard yesterday from 2 p.m. until at about 11:30. We presented argument. The substance of the argument was that since Chief Justice Lukwalaba was in office, he could not benefit from this amendment because it is prescribed in terms of Section 328, subsection 7 of the Constitution. So effectively, the court has agreed with our submissions, and in that respect, what it then means is that Chief Justice Lukwalaba, rather, I will not call him the Chief Justice because he's no longer the Chief Justice of Zimbabwe as of yesterday. So in the circumstances, we are happy that the rule of law, constitutionalism and democracy have been restored in Zimbabwe. And this is a great victory, particularly for the young lawyers of Zimbabwe.